So it's Ron G Holland again with this week's Smash It and Grab It. And what a lot of you don't know, from the ages from 11 to 13, I used to be an amateur boxer, like every night of the week, in competition, in fighting, we had a lot of fun. I didn't really learn how to fight, but what I learned was discipline. The master of the ring was Bill Standen, and I never forget the lessons he taught me, not about fighting, but discipline. Don't be late. If you got there 3 minutes past eight, he'd send you home. You weren't allowed in the training session. Don't answer back. If you answered him back, you'd go home. You're not there for the lesson. The discipline was unbelievably rigorous. He'd always say, look, work out harder. Work out harder. If you're not working out hard, you're only cheating yourself. You're not cheating anybody else. Work out harder. This was the lesson I learned. Discipline. Step forward in the ring. Keep going after your opponent. Don't step backwards. You keep going in on him. Right? Growl. Frighten him. Use your face expressions, get your physiology right, so you're coming after the guy all the time. This is what I learned, this discipline in the ring that has carried me through life. Take my hat off to Bill Standard, because in business, what have I learned? People who know me for 10, 20, 30 years know that I'm never late for appointment. I built my reputation on always being on time, because I got sent home so many times from the boxing club. I learned, never be late, be disciplined, don't answer back, the customer's always right. How many times you've heard that? That's gone out the window these days. The customer's all right. Listen to what your customers are telling you. Work harder. If you're not working hard, you're only cheating yourself. Get on with the selling. Get on with the business. Get on with the mind power. Work hard. Work harder. Don't cheat yourself. This is what you've got to be doing. Step forward. This is what Bill Standard taught me in boxing. Keep coming forward. Keep coming forward. He taught me this over and over again. Powerful lessons. I thought I was learning how to box, but what he was teaching me was lessons for life. Keep moving forward every day. Keep moving forward. Step up to the plate and keep going forward with the competition, making things happen. Whatever happens, don't be frightened. Just keep moving forward. Make things happen. Once you've learned how to keep forward and step up to the plate, you too will learn how to smash it and grab it. See you next week on Smash It and Grab It. See you next week. Bye. Doing good, Mikey's locked the door. This is Ron GGGG.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, introducing the one, the only Ron GGGGG.
Are we gonna cope with this?